I mean, with your big egos, it's a wonder how you guys even fit in the same ring together. And why is everybody talking about who Bianca is going to choose? Who cares? I don't care. Do you care, Shayna?
Nah, see, on the same exact night that you won the Royal Rumble match, we defeated Asuka and Charlotte Flair to become the two-time women's tag team champions. Why is nobody talking about that? Why are we being ignored?
Yeah, we are the most dominant force in the WWE. Everything should be about us. Yes. We're on a roll.
On a roll? Is that what you guys want to call it? On a roll? You know, I heard rumors that the two of you were going to show up, so I came prepared. Roll the footage.
Well, this is Raw last Monday. This is Shayna and Naomi one-on-one, and the Karafuda clutch was applied by Shayna Baszler. Now, that's Lana, Naomi's friend, on the outside of the ring looking on as Naomi would make it to the bottom rope.
The action would continue on the outside with Shayna Baszler bringing the fight to Lana.
And Naomi would take advantage of that distraction, rolling up Shayna Baszler and knocking off one half of the tag team champions.
I was talking about. It was actually...
You wouldn't dare. Don't you dare, Sasha. Don't even.
Roll it!
It's Nia Jax and Lana in a tables match. The object of the match, you put your opponent through the table and you win. Things desperately got out of control when this happened. And Nia and Shayna upset at being embarrassed out here by Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks. And Banks, a former tag team champion in her own right, taking it to Shayna. And now Bianca and Nia going at it.
Sasha and Bianca attempting to join forces to...
Oh, no.
I heard Nia's tailbone right there.
Now backside, back inside, Shayna Baszler and Bianca Belair.
And a double team by the boss and Bianca.